Hey guys, welcome back. This is actually episode 17. I didn't realize that. But because, oh wow, I got a bunch of them I could still make. Because it's episode 17, we're going to go ahead and make these. I've been doing all the construction whatnot for this off screen. Boom, and then boom. Nice, done. Let's go put the rest of this up. Turned all the iron that I had into bases and then went out and got more because I needed more. We've got 4 Ultra Balls and 31 Great Balls now. I didn't make any regular Pokeballs because we're going to start trying to transition out of those and just into Ultra Balls. Put the gunpowder away. Put those away because I don't need that. Let's move the shovel down. I need... That's 3. 3 pickaxes. We are going to go and do some Pokemon runs. And, oh, there's 3 pickaxes. Lovely. Smelting up some of the iron. It's here, here, and here. Nice. Oh, extra iron, fat. Oh, yeah. Nice. I didn't think so. There we go. I'm just stuffing things in there. Okay, so now that we're going, I got a sword, I got Pokeballs, I got food. Oh, Mom, did you make any food? Let's check the fridge. Nice, chocolate ice cream, fried rice, and baked beans. What? I'll take that. Oh, you know what? I should eat the chocolate ice cream as soon as I can. I'm gonna eat that, scarf that down. Okay. I'm going to start making my way back towards the Hive Gym, and I think we're just going to try and take it with what I got when I get there. Trap Inch is 24. Let's put Ponyta on the front and try and get him to 30 by the time we get there. Like, check this out. Right? Boom! Dragon Rage. Come on. I'm paralyzed already? Jesus. Nice. 34. Oh, wow, we might get him there. Oh, I did a little bit of leveling off camera. So that's why everybody's a few levels higher. Jigglypuff? I'm gonna catch you. No, I'm not. I'm gonna fucking Dragon Rage the shit out of you. What is he doing? Oh, disabled, huh? Well, it's Fire Fang. Paralyzed, Fire Fang again. Nice. Come on. He's asleep. Boom! I should have caught it. Oh, you want to fight, don't you? Get out of here. I don't like them because they have that self-destruct blow up and you don't get anything. Flame Burst. Dragon Rage. Hit it with something. Fire Fang. There you go. Alright, let's switch it up. Well, let's put Trapinch out first. Ooh. Actually, God, he's whooping my ass. Come on, one more. Nice. I was going to try and catch it, but Trapinch needs the experience. I haven't finished that yet. I don't know what I'm adding in there. I just started building. That's in a creative mode. 29, huh? God, you're paralyzed and at half health. Oh. Nice. Oh, he's at 35, so... Bayleaf, go. Oh, nice. We're gonna do Magical Leaf. Nice! One more. Okay. Nice! Okay. Krunk is ready. Krunkmeier. I love it. We need to get... Nope. So, he's good. Let's work on Ponyta now. Yeah, I think we'll be able to take him. This is not good. Come on. Come on. Come on. Don't hit me. Nice. Don't hit me. That's good. Keep not hitting me. Let me just kind of sweep away at you. Oh, I'm asleep. I woke up. Come on. Come on. How about this? Low sweep. Not good. Low kick. Not great. We'll do it again. He's only hit me once. Dude, he's only hit me once. I might take this. Do you imagine how much level, how many levels I'm gonna get? Oh my god. Oh, you're... Tease. Nice. Rock slide. 75 power, 90 accuracy. That's only 35 power and 85 accuracy. Feint attack. Yeah, let's get rid of sand. No, what is... Chance to target side harshly raging sandstorm for 4 to 5 turns. See, that's kind of... Yeah, let's get rid of bulldoze. Learned rock slide. I don't know if that was the smartest choice. Hopefully he'll get some better things. Oh, this is blocked. Well, that's probably a good thing considering there's all the fuck-ass spiders in there. So I guess we're gonna have to crawl up the mountain. Like we did last time. Not really what I wanted to do, so... Oh well. We'll just fall. No. Alright, one more. Right here. Here. There. There we go. We're good. Made it. Oh, right on the edge of this shit, too. Hopefully nothing wants to fuck with me. Get some more coal. I did do a lot of smelting last episode. Not last episode. In between episodes. Iron, apricorns, cobblestone. A whole stack of cobblestone, actually. I needed buttons. Little buttons to make the Pokeballs. Alright. Let's, yep, take this. Any coal that decides to show its face, I will take. Might as well get it now. Look at all these levels I'm gaining. I'm wondering if I should start thinking about investing into some armor. I'm thinking about going and doing a diamond run off camera, but I mean, do you know how long I'd have to do it to get enough diamonds to make a full set of armor? Like, Jesus effing Christ City. Shit, like this. This is not good. Yeah, stay down there. Ah! Shit! This is not good. This is even worse. This is even not good. Bad news bears. Really? Oh, that's why. He's over there. Alright, out of here. No. Stay away. Oh, nice. Geodudes. Joe! Let's get bay leaf out for these guys. Magical leaf. Nice. Got some cobble. I don't know if I have Geodude as a Pokemon. Is that a Clefairy or a Clefable? Clefairy! Alright, we're catching this because these are not easy to find. Poison powder, this is stupid. Magical leaf. Magical leaf. Oh no! No! Oh. Alright, I've gotta catch it. I'm gonna risk it with just a Safari Ball, or a Great Ball. Safari Ball. Come on. Poisoned. All this stuff. Yes! Okay, got a rare Pokemon. Not that it's... I don't know if it's really a good Pokemon. I know they had Metronome. That was pretty cool. Clefairy! But either way, they're not hard or easy to come by, so... Back to Ponyta training. Now that we're here in the woods, I'm hoping we can find some plants, grass, you know, Pokemon. Bug Pokemon, both weak to fire. Hoot hoot! Hoot! Fire spin. Nice. Ember. Nice. Get him. We're gonna wreck him. I think we're going the right way, right? Yep. I need to start angling up. Anything in here? Some big Magikarp. Nice, nice. Yeah, there's the Lapras statue. So, yeah, there's stuff in here. Let's... Oh, nope. Chocolate ice cream. Delicious. Let's get that Raticate. Nice. Let's fire spin. Okay. Let's flame charge. There's 30. Okay. A 30 and a 35. We need one more Pokemon up there. Geodude. Bayleaf's out. Flaffy's no good. What about Trapinch? You think you can take him? How about the bite? The bite's alright, right? You can do this? Yeah, good. Come on. Come on. Come on, you got this. Ah! Come on, Flaffy. Oh, this is... That was stupid. Take him down. Nice. Okay. Why not? Something. What is that? Fur leaves. That's a pine cone. Oh, that's cool. I was wondering what the fuck that was. Voltorb. Oh, there's a Gloom, and I cannot even have it. We'll give it a shot. Flame burst. Okay, come on, come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, what if he had leveled up? Oh, shit. I guess I gotta take him off the team until we get everybody else leveled. I just thought about that. We could have fucked this up. Okay. There's the entrance to the fort. We're close. Okay. Let's get over here. Hopefully nobody wants to fight. Go swap out Krunkmeier just for a little bit. Not forever. I have a feeling he's going to stay as my main Pokemon for the whole series. At least I'd really like him to. We'll probably swap him out for certain points and times. You know, you go to the water gym. It's probably not a good idea to bring him. You know, they're going to have a bunch of water moves and shit. Or like the ice gym. I'm assuming fire and ice don't mix. Maybe I'm an idiot. And they mix just fine. Who knows? So let's heal, and we'll hit up a Pokemon terminal. A PC, if you will. I know, not a PT. Okay. Ah, you're still over here trading, huh? You're silly. Put you over there, and then... Oh. Boom. Yes. Abra needs to be on the front line. And then put Ponyta up in front to train. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. I'm so digging Abra. It's my favorite. I love this Pokemon. Not Abra, obviously. Alakazam. But. Okay, here we go. Back into the woods. We might be able to get everybody ready. Or close to ready this level. I think, if not the next episode, the episode after that, we can probably do the Hive Gym. I wanna make sure that I don't go... I'm probably over-preparing, to be completely honest. You know what? I'm starting every... Yes, good, good. Oop. I didn't mean to send Trapinch out, but now that you're out... Might as well go. Come on. How about Rock Slide? There we go. Oh, look at that. Abra just fucking jumped up in levels. I love it. Okay, what are you? You want to fight too? This is so good. Nice. How about you just fucking blow you out of the sky? And you're paralyzed. Goodbye. Look at this. Abra's just jumping up in levels. It's so easy when they're low. So easy when they're low. this is 31. All right. Let's start with Machop. He's gonna get his butt handed to him. Low kick. All right, not bad, not bad. How about low sweep? Fainted. Let's go trap inch. Rock slide. Nice. Rock slide. Nice. Rock slide. Oh my god, Abra 13, 14, 15, 16. Trap inch 26. Oh, boom! And an evolution. Nice. Slowly but surely, we're working on the Pokedex. I haven't gotten to the mode where it's like, go out and capture the Pokemon that you don't have. We're going to wait until we have some badges under our belts, and we need to do a bunch of training before we get to that point. And I learned Confusion. Sweet! Now, Abra is actually worth a damn. Kadabra! Nope. Kadabra! Actually, I'm still gonna... Well... Oh, see, look how good that is. I just... Oh, I love it. And it confused the fucking... the enemy. Here we go. Don't fucking one-shot me. Okay. How about send Trap Inch back out? Oh, he's got Thunder Punch. Rock Slide. Don't Thunder Punch me no more. Oh, Low Kick. Oh, this is a cool one. He's got some neat stuff. Come on. Ah. Ponyta. Flame Charge. Ah. Damn, he's good. Fire Spin. Flame Charge. Nice. 18, 19, 2 levels. I think I might take Kadabra with me to the bug fight. I think that might be my third Pokemon. I think Kadabra might be a... watch this. Boom! Level 20. Oh my god. Fighting Pokemon stand no chance against the Psychic. Come on. And it's confused. Nice. I mean, look at Kadabra go. Wait till I get Psybeam. Oh, he's gonna rock. Oh, you wanna play, huh? Come on, Flaffy. come on, Flaffy. Thundershock. Stop. God damn it. This is getting annoying. Do not whirlwind me, you asshole. Let me just kill you. One more. Thank you. Alright, level 21. So good. Pokemon this way? Right there. A Shuckle and a Phanpy. They're fighting. Alright, I got winner. Oh, wait. Pidgeotto! A Charmander. What? We're catching this. Yep, catching this. Poison powder. Fight. Synthesis. Let that do that thing. Fight. Synthesis. Fight. Synthesis. Fight. Synthesis. Okay. Bag. Pokeballs. Let's try a regular Pokeball on it. Just for funsies. Because it's going to pop out. See? Okay. Hurt by its poison. So, bag. Pokeball. Great Ball. I might not catch it. That's a very good, interesting and possible possibility. Pokeball, Great Ball. Come on. Don't make me have wasted all these Pokeballs to not catch you. Come on. Yes! Ah, so good. What do you want to fight, huh? Oh, you're at 40. I do not want to mess with you. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Kadabra's moving up in the world. Time to... Let's eat these. Baked beans. Mmm. So good. Thanks, Mom. That's what I needed. Food. Ah. I should probably start learning how to cook this stuff all on my own. But I'm not gonna. Not right now, anyway. Rock trainer, huh? Is that why you're up here? Is there... Oh my god. There is stuff, rocky type stuff up here. Oh, that's your Pokemon. Oh, cool. Dude, your fucking Pokemon's badass. What's his name? Agromeister. Alright. Level 3 Pidgey. I think I've got one of you. Back down the mountain. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, there we go. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, this is the back end of it, huh? There's a lucky block I blew up, I think. Whoop. Alright. Hypno. Don't want to mess with him. Come on, where's the Pokemon's at? We're so close to being a high enough level. Ponyta, do you think you can take him? He's 42. Flamespin. Oh, you're not going to take him. You're not going to take him. Oh, maybe you will. Well, probably not. Somebody will get it, though. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, yes. Ponyta to level 31. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Time to go and heal up. I got two fainted, one almost gone. Flaffy's low. Bayleaf isn't low. I guess we could take Bayleaf out into the desert and then heal up. Let's do that. Let's do that before we go. Let's go get Bayleaf. A few points of experience. I'm gonna cheat and come out this way. Right through. Yeah. Ouch. Hey, hey, what's up, dude? Yep, thank you. I'll take all that. How about boom, 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 boom. Yep. Magikarp, Magikarp. Yes, yes, yes. You guys still doing good out here? Oh, man. Oh, there's a Team Aqua guy. Are you fighting with him? Are you guys fighting him, too? Hmm? Huh? I don't think I like Team Aqua. Fuck you, Team Aqua. Oh. Ooh. Yeah, man. Team Magma. Magma all the way.
Magma!
Fire! That's what I'm talking about. Well, we've made that decision.
Oh!
Look at that Sea King. Come on, Mewtwo. Oh. Look at that fucking Sea King. It's huge. I want him. Don't swim away. Oh my god. Oh, he's swimming out into the water. Missed too many times. It's hard to gauge that thing, even though how big it is swimming around. Okay, there's a Sandshrew. Missed that too. Oh, you dodging little bitch. Nice. There's level 27. See, look. Told you we should go out here. 27 to 35, that's still not good. Still not good. I guess you could fight these things too. Right? That's synthesis. And then magical leaf. Nice. Oh, ink sacs. Yeah, why not? It's magical leaf. Nice. Some ink sacs. What am I gonna use them for? Who knows? Who knows? Ah! Oh, you see me coming for you, right? Here we go. Ugh! 28, baby. Oh. Oh, good. I did not think he was that high of a level. So, I'm outie. Outie 5000. Woo! Come on, punks. Punk bitch. Oh shit, I forgot these guys are tough. Oh shit, I'm dead. I'm dead. Fuck! Damn. Is that Jesse and James? Oh, you sons of bitches. Oh, you motherfuckers. Oh, alright. We're gonna deal with them in the next episode, guys. Oh my god, look, they're right there. Holy shit. Okay. Like and comment and do the subscription thing if you really want to. You don't have to, but it's cool if you do. Until the next time, guys. Oh man, we're gonna go fuck them up. Alright, later.